Joseph Vijay is an Indian film actor, playback singer and dancer who works in Tamil cinema. Referred to by fans and media as Thalapati, Vijay is the highest paid actor and one of the most significant figures in the industry. By 2017, he became the second highest grossing actor in Tamil cinema history, behind Rajinikanth. He has been included 5 times in the Forbes India Celebrity 100 list, based on the earnings of Indian celebrities. It is estimated that Thalapati Vijay's estimated net worth stands at 290 crore rupees now. Welcome to Spotlight. Vijay has a beautiful beach house in Nilangarai. The idea for this house cropped up in his mind when he saw actor Tom Cruise's beach house on a trip to USA. He fell in love with the design of the house, took a picture of it and then got a similar one constructed for himself in India. Vijay loved his sister very much and made her laugh by walking upside down. He was an expert in this. Once, he walked all the way from his house to school on his hands, thus wowing the bystanders. Vijay is known for his outstanding service to the society. Every year, he distributes gold rings to newborn babies on the occasion of his birthday. He also gives away books and stationery items to poor kids every year. Vijay has 2 children, named Sanjay and Divya. The name Sanjay comes from first 3 letters of his wife's name Sangeeta and last 3 letters of his name Vijay. His son Sanjay made a guest appearance in his movie Vettaikaran, and his daughter Divya appeared in his movie Thiri. In spite of enjoying a huge fan following himself, Vijay is a diehard fan of superstar Rajinikanth. His admiration for the actor is what got him interested in movies in the first place. Vijay has been consistently listed under the Forbes Celebrity 100 list, which is based on the earnings of Indian celebrities. In 2019, he was ranked 47th in the list. Vijay is said to have a massive fan following in Kerala. Most of his recent release has earned a positive response in God's own country. In the Malayalam film Pavada, actor Prithviraj played Vijay's die-hard fan in the film. That's super cool. Over the years, Vijay has identified the hidden talents and introduced about 20 new directors into the Tamil film industry.